Hello everyone, welcome back to Games with Juan. Today we're gonna test Hirudo. I just got it and wanna test it. It says it makes a good critical damage, and let's check it. Hirudo. So what does it say? Rip into the enemy with fists of razor sharp cartilage. Steals health with each critical hit. Okay. Let's see my... Yeah, critical chance 15%. Hopefully it will be okay. Let's test it. They look good. They look awesome, actually. I like them. Let's see. One corrupted heavy gunner, level 100. Of course. If we can beat him, we can beat everything. Let's see. Block, 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 block. Okay. Well, a lot of CC. And... this was fast. This was fast. Let me check something. Let's see. One more time. And let's say we have some skill. Alright. Well, it's very hard to control. And yeah. Okay, let's test it against Corpus level 60+. This is the first mission in sortie for today. And combo counter was 0 when I attacked them. Wow, did you see that? It completely destroyed them. Build that I'm using is a drifting contact body count build with element of corrosive, of course. This weapon is really awesome because simply has the default stance which will hit multiple times those stronger enemies. And as you can see, this was already a sortie 3 mission. Enemies are 90 plus level. It's pretty much one-shotting everything. So is it a good weapon? Yes. Should you buy it for platinum? Not really. Much better to make it. It's not so expensive, and you need just to make first Kogake, and then with Kogake you can make this weapon. This is all for this video. If you liked it, press that like button. I love you all and see you in the next video. Bye bye.